자유 경계
한.
See you next time.
Tiana?
Yes?
Please come through. Let me grab your wheelchair.
No, I'm fine.
I'll get your walker then.
No, seriously, I'm fine.
Do this, but you have to help me help you.
I can't. I'm never gonna walk again.
I don't believe that, but I need you to believe it, okay? You can do this.
In mind for you, but there are gonna be times, like right now, where you're just gonna have to use a walker. Be back in a second.
Look, I really don't want to use one.
Look, Tiana, it's in the early stages of your recovery. Just bear with me and we'll get through this, okay? You do need that extra help.
I was taken to hospital on my birthday. Woke up in the morning and feel my legs. Scans, MRIs, diagnosed with transverse myelitis, inflammation of the spinal cord. They said, maybe your immune system attacked itself, but you'll never walk again. That night, I realized nothing in this world can hurt us as much as we hurt ourselves. Before I knew it, my fear and my doubts became my paralysis. Thinking about running felt so good that I decided to run every day in my mind. So fast and so far that I could almost feel the ache that wasn't even there. They gave me 6 months or never to walk again, and both were not an option.
Oh, good job. Much better than last week.
All right, let's finish up with your balancing exercise.
No, I'm good, thank you.
Oh, careful! That's enough for today. I'll meet you at the front to organize your next appointment. I'm very proud of how far you've come, Tiana. I don't need to see you weekly anymore, but I'll just book you in for a follow-up in a few months' time, and I guess we'll go from there.
Yeah, that sounds great. Thank you. Oh, sorry.
That's all right. Take your time. There you go.